celebrating, giving it back out to Carr. They send it left block. Thompson, who lays it up and in.
Without Karunji today, it's going to be important.
To Grovey. Grovey off to the left. Clark. Clark dials up a three and swished it through. Three threes for Tulsa. Have the Hurricane out to a 9-4 lead.
Hot start for both teams. Tulsa now 5 of 7 from the floor. Crusaders 3 of 5.
Score it and the foul here for Haley Thompson. Off her own miss on a layup attempt. She put it back up. So. And a rebound to the Golden Hurricane as Webster throws it all the way ahead to Brady. Brady draws the foul. And the bucket counts as Brady finishes with Carr the culprit. Now Webster, Grovey once more. They go top of the key. Brady, she triggers a three and swished it through.
Well, Brady nearly shoots 50% from the three-point line. Up.
To Hughes, off to the left they go for Brady. Now here's a left wing three in for Webster. It's a 41-27 game. What can Jess Carr in particular adjust here in half number two?
Attack the basket a little more. And
here's a
that.
Quick three. About 5 seconds into the half, it's Lexi Miller chasing 9. Crusaders need a stop and they get it as Miller comes up with the basketball. Now here's Carr across the 10-second line on the runway. Give it to Franklin. Score it off glass. Danny Franklin from Jess Carr. And the Crusaders trail. As they reverse it around the perimeter, Carr, the entry feed goes to Walker, who spins around and scores from the right block. Using a Franklin screen, now they go to Carr. Carr finds the baseline, takes it to the cup, and scores.
Danny Franklin just stepped up the lane.
And her. Now here's Hughes from the left corner. She sunk a three. Another big splash for Hughes. Here's Turner banging down low with Thompson. Shot clock winding down to 5. Catch and shoot three. Hughes from the left wing. There's your response.
Again, but no one else can assist with the scoring pressure, the scoring lack of scoring as they give up another three.
Tulsa rebound. They will hold the ball. And the buzzer will sound. That's the way this one comes to a close. As the Crusaders have dropped 4 in a row. They